you can easily add text, images, and embedded resources to your site. Google Sites makes it easy to put in text, images, embed code, and items from your Google Drive right into your pages. If you click on text box, it will insert, as predicted, a text box where you have lots of options like you would in any Google Doc for the type of text you're writing, the font you use, the size, all kinds of formatting. You can put in links, you can adjust it, you can make bulleted lists or numbered lists. I can also delete this text box. So this is just a space for text. You can also insert images. If you choose to upload, you can upload images from your computer. And if you choose select, it will open up your Google Drive options for any images that you might have on your Google Drive that you might want to use. And the embed code, if you click on embed, is for typing in embed code you get from the internet that you want to embed on your page. For example, if you have a video, like this is a video of mine on YouTube that I use for teaching kids how to use Adobe Spark, you can click the share button and then choose the embed code option, and you can embed, you can copy this code and go and put it into the embed code box here. And I'm going to Control V to paste. Click next and test it out, make sure that it works and it embedded my YouTube video, which then I can insert onto my page. So you just make sure that you're on the insert tab and then you have text box, images, embed code, or Google Drive will open up everything on your Google Drive so that you can find things that you might want to embed. And because it's a Google product, Google Sites also very easily allows you to insert things like Google Sheets, Google Docs. There's an even easier way to put in your YouTube videos and calendar. So if you were to scroll on the right hand side, I'm going to pull this down even further, you can see all these other options down here. So you can more easily put in a YouTube video. It's kind of the same process. You can embed a Google Calendar, Google Maps, Docs, Slides, Sheets, Forms, Charts, etc. So things that you have on your Google Drive. There's lots of different ways to insert things you already have on your Google Drive directly into your website.